the lockdown was decided for the safety of human lives. Doctors took the responsibility of saving lives. The law and the enforcement safeguarded us. There were many other agencies in the society who did their part well in supporting the nation. Now it's our turn. The educators start.
Online classes was the only solution left. The need of the hour was to provide full backup for our CIS corpus.
That we support our students virtually.
We were aware of many challenges which could come across while dealing with such novel situation.
Challenges were a reality, but of course, we could learn new things as well.
So it was decided that we start with the highest grade.
The allocation of teacher had to be done as to who would conduct the class and to those teachers who will be the parallel teacher in each class.
Also, it was decided that we need to take all safety measures for our students, those who attend the class. So, the attendance was must each day.
We downloaded the app and conducted the meetings to brainstorm the same.
Space to be maintained while the classes were going to be conducted back to back.
Few of us took the responsibility of being the parallel teacher, while for our subject we recorded our videos which were sent to the students.
While we were not in online classes, the teachers who were teaching were preparing for their next class and we recording our videos to be sent. So be honest, all of us were working double the efforts.
We prepared summary, notes, worksheets so that we drive the actual outcome, the desired goal.
We have developed various different activities for our online classes so that the student do not have any excuse of not attending the classes. On the contrary, they should be keen to attend the one.
We give new information each time along with finely crafted tasks. Our purpose was to help them understand the concept.
When we began, we were in tenterhooks. Actually, we had not explored these options earlier, so you can save a bit anxious.
We all have vast experience, so we were confident in delivering the content, but not with the method. I mean, this virtual classes.
I had recorded many educational videos earlier but have never taught online through the live sessions, so was skeptical about the way. And this shows we all of us were sailing in the same boat.
I did face some technical issues, and also I have a baby at home who thought I was talking to somebody of his interest and he had every right to intervene.
I had to manage a whiteboard to teach, including a whiteboard marker. I did not have one and never thought of keeping one handy at home.
My area did have connectivity issue. In spite of the fact I could attend online classes, but I couldn't conduct one.
There were teachers who decided to prepare worksheet after worksheet for multiple classes. I decided to support as a ground staff for our online classes.
We took turns to help them prepare the document ready, edited it, and kept record of attendance.
Pushed our family to support us so that we could be with the children when they actually needed us.
So the countdown begins.
10
9
8
7
6
5
4
3
2
Bingo.
40 plus days, 200 plus hours of online teaching, 50 plus set of notes, 20 plus worksheets. Here we are, Team CIS.